Did you know that the actor Christopher Lloyd originally turned down the role of Dr. Emmett Brown in Back to the Future? Even though he threw the script into the trash, he eventually was convinced to take on the part when he met with director Robert Zemeckis. Christopher Lloyd then added his own take of the character by basing him on theoretical physicist Albert Einstein and conductor Leopold Stokowski.